Scanning in progress.
Do you have a question?
Thank you, Captain. The Tholian Assembly appreciates your loyalty. So many ship captains threw away their lives needlessly in the days after they annexed this area of space. It'll take a few hours to offload your cargo. Feel free to grab a hot meal in the commissary. I know that comforts can be hard to come by in this sector. I recommend the Plomeek soup. It almost tastes like something. Do you need anything else?
I haven't seen you around here before, Captain.
Got a minute to talk?
I know. I asked around. We tried to go back. Me and my crew. We ended up in a...
Got a minute to talk?
Call me Castillo. Not a lot to tell, I guess. I'm Lieutenant J.G. Richard Castillo, helm officer of the USS Enterprise-C, an unwilling time traveler. I'm normally the helm officer, but I'm senior officer now that Captain Garrett and the rest of the senior staff are gone. I've got to do what the captain would want. Get us back to where we belong, and finish what we set out to do.
I know this is hard to accept, but we're not...
We need your help. My name is Tasha Yar. I was Chief Tactical Officer of the USS Enterprise D. In my timeline, we were fighting a war against the Klingons, and I was proud to do my part to protect the Federation. What I learned, though, in the correct timeline, history as it should be, I died a meaningless death. I accepted the risks when I put on the uniform, and I don't regret what happened. But if I'm going to die, I want it to mean something. That's why I chose to go back with the Enterprise-C. I know this is a lot to accept, but I'm from Starfleet, and if I'm right, that's a name that should ring bells with you as well. In an alternate timeline from this one, the correct one, Starfleet is still alive and well, and you're a Starfleet officer too. When the Enterprise-C moved ahead in time, it created an alternate timeline, one in which I was alive, but shouldn't have been. I left with the Enterprise to set things right. We thought we were returning to the Narendra system in 2344 to defend the Klingon colony there from a Romulan attack. We ended up in this nebula in 2409. The Tholians caught us before we could try again, and you can guess the rest. We're going to try to restore the timeline, but to do so, we need the Enterprise-C. It's still in the hangar here, and Franklin Drake is already helping us. Of course it's not as... Here, take this
continue. Question.
Take it. Here's a map, too. You'll need it in the tunnels. I still don't know why I'm risking my neck for this.
Do you need anything else?
We need your help.
How can I assist you? I'm Valkel Shaun, captain of the Belfast. I run freight for the Tholians. Basic supplies, mostly. But once in a while, they need me to pick up dilithium from the mines on Remus. We're in dock here for a few days getting some repairs done. Cut too close to the Konos blast zone on my last trip back and ran into some raiders. They won't trouble anyone again. But they fused half my power conduits and fried the deflector before I managed to take them out. If there's anything else you need, let me know. I don't remember the Federation or Starfleet. The war was almost over before I was born. This is the only life I know. One of servitude, deprivation, loss. I want something better. That freedom my parents and grandparents told me about. I want the Federation.
Enemy target. Don't. Can't hear me.
Personal shield losing power.
its tunnels are a maze. We've hit a snag. There are Tholians in the control room. When they're in there, they pump in a Tholian-friendly atmosphere and raise the temp. The Tholians are very... We don't have much time.
I am here to assist. What do you require? My first posting in Starfleet was to an Ambassador-class vessel. I am familiar with most of the ship's systems, but I spent several months working on a refit of the ship's computer. I am confident I can restore the ship's power levels quickly. Also, I do have some experience with Tholian technology from my time in the Resistance. If you prefer, I am here to assist. What do you require?
We don't have much time.
I know a few tricks to take that tractor beam system offline. I'm also fairly confident that with...
We don't have much time.
We need to work together. I was the helm officer on the Enterprise before everything went to hell. But I'm really handy with heavy machinery, like those clamps holding the ship. I know I can take care of those and get us free. We need to work together. What do you want me to do?
We don't have much time.
I know a few tricks to take that tractor beam system offline. I'm also fairly confident.
We don't have much time.
Overriding security protocol. I'm changing the targeting subroutines for the tractor beams. Tractor beam is disabled. thought you deactivated all the security protocols. Do you want me to do that for you? I know a few things about force fields. Having trouble? You do know that we could have Tholians swarming us any minute, right? I thought we took care of everything. Starfleet Protocol 547C clearly
I don't think the Tholians have heard of Protocol 547C.
Captain, I'm detecting Tholian mesh weavers headed for our position. Leonor Breeders, Tholian recluses moving into weapons range, sir. I recommend evasive action. Tholian tarantula on sensor. A ship just appeared out of nowhere and destroyed that Tholian tarantula. I've never seen a ship of that configuration. Or one with that kind of firepower.
Looks like you could use some help.
Let's go.
I'm detecting Tholian mesh weavers headed for our position.
Phasers are partially offline. We'll need to work together to take out this last ship.
Thank you. I'm sure you've realized by now, you're part of a very different timeline. This one is an aberration that we are here to correct. It would be irresponsible of us to let you go back in time with the Enterprise-C and compromise that timeline as well. We'll send you back to your time. There are still some very important events in the 25th century that you need to be a part of. As soon as the Enterprise-C returns to its correct place in history, the timeline should right itself.
We've detected significant temporal activity in the Glorndon core system, circa the 23rd century. I'm going to investigate it, and I'd like you to join me. We believe the Na'kul are involved, along with a planet killer, a doomsday machine. If so, we need to stop them at all costs. I'll provide your ship with holographic camouflage. It's best if the Romulans of that time don't see a vessel from the future. Stay safe out there.